Sawadee krap. Hello and welcome to the Kingdom of Thailand, the beautiful land of smiles. This is a promotional video for Koh Tao, one of Thailand's exotic southern islands. We start here in the very heart of Bangkok, Khao San Road, where many travelers stay as the accommodation and the restaurants are quite cheap. Here on Khao San Road, you will find TY Travel, Koh Tao's booking office. All travel arrangements can be made through this travel agency. After a short boat trip, you will arrive next morning in Koh Tao, Turtle Island. Your first sight of this paradise is the largest beach on the island called Hatsari. Part of this beach is called Mayhad, where the boat docks. This is the main village for the island. Many locals will be on the pier to meet the boat, with photographs of bungalows for rent and places to stay. As you can see, the villagers have a very relaxed lifestyle. Everyone helps everyone else. But you won't catch anybody running around in the sun here. In the village, you will find many shops and restaurants. Also, motorbikes for rent, right outside the island's first and only bank. There is also a communication center and post office, just up the hill from the pier. As we leave the village by local taxi, we will pass the school where children are preparing for a new term. Some look happier than others. Then we pass by the police center, where inside the cells are mostly empty. The police are not the busiest people on the island, but their presence is reassuring. Law and order in paradise. Just at the start of Hatsari, we can see a very large rock, which was initialed by King Rama V over 100 years ago. Northwest, across the bay from Sairi Beach, just 20 minutes by boat taxi, there is three small islands together called Koh Nang Yuan. Between these islands is the world's only triple beach. This area is perfect for diving and snorkeling. Now, as we leave Nang Yuan and go back to Koh Tao, around the other side of the island, you will notice many small beaches and lots of prominent rocks, small coves with bungalows for rent. The island itself is 7 kilometers long and 3 kilometers wide, 21 square kilometers total. It is approximately 80 kilometers east from Chumphon on the mainland. The closest larger island is Koh Phangan, about 47 kilometers to the south.
Skipping all over the ocean like a song.
During the Second World War, the island was used as a political prison for 7 or 8 years. After the prison was shut down in 1945, the first settlers came to live on the island, mainly fishermen. as this video shows, Koh Tao is a beautiful paradise. But now, let's see another different paradise. Diving is a wonderful experience, even for beginners. And Koh Tao is already considered the best diving area in the Gulf of Thailand. Underwater visibility is usually excellent, owing to the remoteness of the island. Koh Tao has approximately 30 dive sites, where you will see numerous types of fish and other marine life. The underwater visual experiences are just amazing. You will see all kinds of coral, barracuda, jack tuna, batfish, angelfish, and different types of grouper, even one that changes color. A triggerfish that dances upside down while eating coral. Thank you. After that marvelous encounter with a sea snake, here is a beautiful sighting of a whale shark at Chumpon Pinnacle. The whale shark is the world's largest fish and only feeds on plankton. For a wonderful time, above or below the sea, Koh Tao, paradise at its best. Thank you. How can I?
What a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright, blessed day.